time for our scripture reading, and our scripture today is from Revelation, chapter 3 and verse 20. Revelation 3, verse 20. Behold, I stand at the door and knock. If anyone hears my voice and opens the door, I will come into him and dine with him, and he with me. That is such a beautiful verse. God add a blessing to the reading of his word.